I travel a lot, but I rarely pay for a place to stay, and I travel on the cheap.
Hello?
Hi, Stacy.
Hi.
Jeff Yeager.
Hi, Jeff. How are you?
I originally met the Wilsons online. It's funny when you think about people, their big concern about meeting somebody online is, for God's sake, they'll show up in real life.
Can I stay with you guys?
You want to sleep on my couch?
It's just one night.
Okay.
Okay, and here's the deal. I'm going to cook you guys a special dinner when I get down there.
Who wouldn't want to have a guy like me sleep on their couch?
Well, I'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Take care.
Bye.
I offer to cook Stacy and her family a special dinner, but I have to find a way to do it on the cheap. I try in my own life to spend under a dollar a pound for the food I buy.
What do you get for those crabs?
I'm the large female to 18.
$20 a dozen?
Yeah, buddy.
So what about these soft shells here? What do you want for those? $4. I must be in the high rent district. $50 for 2 pounds of jumbo lump? Where's the cheap stuff? $7.45. I mean, it looks good, but $7.45 a pound. I mean, is it gold or what? Now these prices are starting to look better. $2.87 a pound. I'm getting there. Head down this way for something less expensive. What do you got, catfish for 99?
Okay.
Holy smokes!
Well, here's your fresh salmon. The carcass has just been filleted.
Wow, that's a good one.
Yeah,
what do these
the
go for?
Steaks and fillets.
What do they go for?
They're going for like $2 each.
What if I buy everything you have here?
Well, it's
you'll throw the heads in for free?
Heck yeah, I'll throw it in.
Well, can I do $3 on these total?
You can do $3. Let's see what you're getting here. Oh, yeah.
3 pounds, a little over three.
I think you've done real good.
Close to 10 pounds of meat.
Wow.
For $3. You can't really beat it, can you?
He's a smart shopper. He knew a fresh fish from just a typical daily fish.
Salmon carcass, it's what's for dinner tonight. That's a beauty. Thanks again for the great deal.
Nice doing business with you.
Stay cheap, brother.
All right.
Stay cheap.
No problem. Enjoy it.
Take care.
To introduce the Wilsons to the cheapskate delicacy, which is the salmon carcass.
Hey, folks.
Hi, Jeff.
So where am I staying?
Come on in, I'll show you. I hope you don't mind sleeping on the couch.
No, that's what I was looking. Oh, that's a beauty, too.
There you go.
Just my size.
Well, we'll let you get settled.
Feel free to make yourself at home. Kitchen's in there. Bathroom's over there.
Thanks.
Ooh, I better get that in the fridge. Sometimes people like the Wilsons think I'm a little weird, but what I found is that they let me teach them a little something about saving money. They don't adopt everything I do, but they've certainly picked up some tips over the years.
What you doing here?
You don't mind, I'm making myself at home. You know, I have something special. I told you I would treat you to dinner. Well, I've got something special here.
Oh my God.
Salmon carcass. It's a terrific value. I bought them at the seafood market. I don't want to brag, but I only paid $3.
Oh, wonderful. No.
Salmon carcass.
Fish, you know you do.
Salmon carcass. Yeah, I got these at the seafood market, 2 for $3, and he threw in 2 free heads with them. You really can't beat it. And all the while, they're selling salmon fillets. What came off of this for $7.99 a pound?
I was like, what is that fish doing there? Isn't it going to stink up the entire house?
This was 10 pounds of meat. For $3.
I was glad that it wasn't something that he picked up off the side of the road on his way here.
The dinner might be a little interesting.
It'll be delicious, trust me.
Wonderful.
Well, get that look off your face.
Okay, Jeff, we'll see you
great.
Later.
You want to help out?
Sure.
You help.
Well, I'll clean the fish heads, but you could peel the potatoes maybe?
Okay.
But I think what I'll do with these two is just bake them in the oven so we can have some fun picking them apart.
Sure.
You have any aluminum foil for that?
Mm-hmm.
I know you guys are frugal, but I would always be saving that aluminum foil and reusing it. Well, you can bet we're going to save this one after we cook those salmon heads. If nothing else, your cat will like it. So we're just making a stock out of those.
I'm going to try it, but I'm not sure what it's going to taste like.
When you start with a carcass, you really can't go wrong, you know what I mean? Trust me, this is going to be good. A little overcooked. Hey, kids.
Do you like any help?
Yeah, sure. You can help me pick these bones in a minute if you want.
Okay.
There's a lot of good meat down there. You want to pick it down a little bit?
Sure.
You're just trying to get the pink meat off. That's what we're after. Kind of fun, isn't it?
A little creepy.
Yeah.
That's gross.
We'll just kind of go through it one more time for bones. Hey, nice work. Thank you. I hope they're hungry. That's a pretty dish.
I would say I spent under $10 to make that meal for the Wilsons.
Come and get it, it's chowder time.
Is everybody gonna eat what Jeff is making tonight? I doubt my son will eat it. He will probably not come anywhere near it. It's fish, it has a head. Looking at him, I don't think he's gonna eat it.
Can I get the bowls there?
Sure.
Dish them up. Is that enough for you,
sure.
Celeste?
Okay. Yeah.
Isaac, big bowl.
I might try it, but if I don't like it, I'm spitting it out and it's going into the sink.
You know, it's crazy and sad that fish has become so expensive because it's so healthy for you, and it used to be dirt cheap, sort of the cheap man's meat. Now it's very expensive.
Dig in!
Well, you're
Isaac?
Still laughing.
Not feeling well, Isaac? We can get into those heads now if you want. I know you can't wait any longer. I see the anticipation. And look at all that meat. There you go. Little treat for you. You know, the thing is with these carcasses that you have to remember, is there's a lot
carcass.
Of fat.
Carcass, can you stop using the word carcass?
What would you prefer, skeletons? There's a piece of meat, see it right there? Do you want that? Because they're so small, they're precious.
It's just one of those cheapskate things is we can't bear to throw out even just a little smidgen of something.
You ready to go?
All righty.
Seems really awful with the fish heads. It's just gross.
Let's do it.
I can't watch this.
What's wrong, Isaac?
I had to get up and leave because it was so awful. I didn't like it.
Boy, we laid waste to that.
That was great, thanks.
I better go check on Isaac.
Personally, I did not like dinner at all. Just completely grossed me out.
My son nearly puked. Oh, it was repulsive.